Good afternoon, everyone. Yep. Hi, Christy. Hi, Shane. Hi, Mark. Hi, Shane. Hi, Monitor. Yes. Hi, Joel. Good afternoon. Hi, Rogue, and hi, Sandit. Hi, Dazer. Good afternoon. Now, today, you're going to Conde Street. You're a little bit beeping. Yes, good afternoon, everyone. Hi, Explainer. Welcome here. Yes, hi, everyone. Oh, hi, Nick. Hi, in this world. Hi, Ita. Good afternoon. Long time no see in Conde, right? New restaurants actually have innovation. Hi, Sana. Good afternoon. Now, we are on the Conde Street, and let's go. Yes, hello all. Live message, and yeah, today's news, I got a vaccine on my left arm. Yes. What time is it Korea now? It's 4:05 p.m. in Korea. How about your country? Oh, how do I feel? Okay. I feel nothing about the vaccine. Not now, because I got a shot at about 2:45 p.m. today. Yeah, 2:05 a.m. That's quite early than before. 12:35 p.m. in India. Okay. That's nice. Here is similar, like some size also. Hi, King. Hi, zombie. Yes. Long time no see. Hi. Is anybody listening? Yes, thank you. Happy Rose Day. I will have them, eh? Just wait, hold on. Check my camera first. And then. Update the channel. What do you mean? To Korea for study. That's good to hear about that. That's really good. Yep, weather is nice, but it's a little bit cloudy and cold. Yeah, it's 2 degrees in Korea. Yes, it's still Monday. I hate Monday, but yeah, many people hate Monday. Who does like it? Yeah, SpongeBob, maybe. I don't want to wake up in Monday morning. Almost every people does. Yes, road here is Hyundai. I think you came here for first time. Yes, I hate Monday. Oh, do you remember? The Mango Cafe. It was in Busan, Hyundai. Yeah. That was pretty good. I hope it won't rain. Please don't rain. Just please. Oh, thank you. Mango Master. Do you like French dessert? That macaron is less than $1 for one piece. Yes, always hot in India. How much hot? Oh, thank you, Cone. Yes, I'm making something this more better. Chinatown. Chinese people lives in this area. So so many Chinese restaurants in here and also Chinese bakery. And exchange and make a phone. Foreigner cannot make a phone except who lives in Korea. For tourists, they cannot make a phone. It's really hard. Yes, but not officially Chinatown. Just living many Chinese people in here. Yep, like these in Chinese bakery and Chinese dumplings. That looks really cool. Anyway, I like here. Hi Sony, good afternoon. Welcome to our live. Today it's not cold now, so what happened to my backside car? Whatever. Yes, it's a great area. I live in Australia when I was little. Now I'm young, so I was little. About 2.5 years before, until 9 years old. During that time, I ate many foods, many Asian foods in Chinatown. That was one of my memories from childhood. Actually, I learned English in Australia, but yeah, I forgot everything. Hi Jeffrey, welcome. Good afternoon. And my English is getting more better than before.
홍루이진이 망했네.
Bro, it's really thankful for that, but not actually. Yes, Christy. Hi, Ali. Welcome. Here is Kwande Street in Korea, Seoul. Seoul is a city and Korea is a country. It's like a town. Yep. And it looks like a town. And also, we have Thailand style Chinese tea in here. Cycles. Hi Santa, hi William, have a good day. Thank you for coming. And there you can see the Lotte department store. Yeah, say hi, never stops. It's quite hard. Just say hi. Okay, it's done. Lodeo town. Lodeo Road. Sports.